tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glimstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glinstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
I see what she means. With the intelligence I have, I can't cast any of these, but I can't afford them. I see the advantage of going up to 12 at least. make me wonder what happens to these buildings. To put them in this state. This looks like it's similar to the things that are stuck in the wall. Humongous leaves. Or giants. One of those two related. Some swords too. But they might not be attacked still. Because this one brave doesn't make any sense. Based on these other similar talents, like armies. Oh, This is a type of artificial brain. It might actually be somewhat closer because the other sections of it appear too high. There. think this is it. This is much closer to the ground. It is significant. Have it.
someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Hite. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood.
To the south. That does not look like it. I wonder if there is a slow transformation in human to or if it's maybe in some ways it reminds me of the troglodytes from
Lump of flesh, yes.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Sorry for wasting your time. That's good information.
that's a lot.
Thank you.
crystals right there, looking